Hey guys, I forgot to mention, those people that Sweet Tooth had slaughtered, that was his family.
Wait, what?
Yeah, it's crazy. He slaughtered his own family, he killed them. But one thing is that his wife, his younger son, and baby were slaughtered. But his older daughter, Sophie Kane, and other son, Charlie Kane, had escaped. Huh, well that's a good thing.
Yep, sure got that right.
Yep. But it's over with now, right?
Yeah, you're right, Finley.
So let's relax now.